out of government for 2 years, but in 2007, maraming mga nagsisi. Sabi nila, ang daming skandalo daw mga nangyayari ngayon. And then they want a governor who's really pursuing good governance, not just as a motto, but as a way of life. So sabi ko, sige, if you're not grown tired of me, di sige, palit ako. So I won. Hindi na landslide, no? Smaller margin. And after 15 years, decided to try a different field of service, still in government, no? But sa Congress, no? Because not only I'd like to expand yung aking field of involvement in governance, no? To be involved not only for the welfare of my province but in general, no? The country, kasi pag Congress, at least involved ka sa mga laws, sa mga batas, sa mga policies na patakaran, mga programs of national government agencies. Gusto ko rin maging involved sa pagkikipaglaban ng karapatan ng mga IPs. Not only the Cordilleras, in fact, mas swerte pa kami, no? Dahil at least sa Cordillera, kami yung majority, cultural, economic, political. But I'm thinking of yung mga katutubo na very, very marginalized. Itas, Manobos, mga Lumad sa Mindanao. Saka napakarami pa ng mga IPs na talagang kawawang-kawawa kasi wala silang representante. Part of our role as candidates is to try to, as much as possible, educate also the voter. Pag politician ka naman, you have all of this idealism. But you also face with the reality na every 3 years, you have to be elected, di ba? So compromise, okay. We give some commitments, promises, scholarships, jobs, infrastructure projects. But at the same time, also we talk about what's the real role of a representative, di ba? You're not the executive. You're not supposed to implement projects. You're there to really see to it that there's coordination among the national line agencies and the local government units. And then if you can get budgets for your province, then yun ang yung trabaho. But the bigger part of your job is really to legislate. So pag gusto mong malaman kung sino ba yung mga candidates na for good governance, it's in the way they are campaigning. Kasi sa akong paniwala ko is nagsisimula ang corruption during the campaign itself. So candidates who try to get votes by spending a lot, by buying all of the things that anybody who solicits, no, eventually they end up imposing kickbacks and SOPs because babawiin nila yung kanilang ginastos, no, during the last elections. If they really are using money and spreading it all around, that's one sign that they're not for good governance. In politics, there should be idealism, but at the same time, you also have to temper it with some sort of realism. And this is sometimes our dilemma as politicians. For as long as we don't vote buy and we don't encourage vote selling, that's at least sa akin yun yung principle ko pag sa election time, walang ganon. And then we don't harass. Kasi pinaglaban namin noon na against tayo sa 3 Gs, no? Guns, goons, and gold. So we don't harass as much as possible. We don't I don't encourage my campaigners, my leaders to resort to black propaganda or yung paninira na masama. So, at least in Ifugao, I'm very proud to say na we've been violent free, no, for the past 20-30 years, no, since martial law, no? So okay yung aming pamamalakad sa politika doon, so gusto kong maintain yon. There's a silent revolution, no? Doesn't need to be broadcasted or to be taken advantage of by politicians, no? But I feel it in everyone, in each and every one of us. Karamihan ng tao is iniisip nila is basta may pagkabago. Is it just a change of names, but same system, di ba? Or really genuine change, no? In the culture of governance in the Philippines. Tidaw-dawatik lang, madam, importante kita agkararag tayo. No? Let's pray hard. No? Ta itatanga tiyempo adito ay kurwaras. Di panagkita na kita tayo kita kaslanga aso. 2,000 per voter. So, adake niya yun ang palubusin niyo diya. No? Amok nga narigative yag. Kaya tayo nga dawatin, niya nga kit El Nino, ngayon, di konsyensya po matimasuro. So, agkararag tayo, kit suportaran tayo, nagiti kandidatos, na iti pamalakad na iti panagkampanya, kit basta plataforma, jay dati ngayon narami da, jay ugali da, kit jay arapa da. So, hopefully, kit adati pangabak tayo, tapos itutulog tayo dati na arapaan. At nanayon ti Fogao nga natal na kina Kristiyanoan na ili dito Pilipinas.